What is going on, everybody? It is your boy, the one, the only Chris Wavy, hitting y'all with another video. And before we get started in this video, if you are new to the channel, do not be shy. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button for your boy. Make sure you hit the bell so you're notified of every video I drop. Also, leave a like, that helps me out so much. But as you guys can read by the title, today this is going to be a little bit of a story time slash how I messed up in the resale game when it comes to these shoes. It is top three shoes that I regret either selling or giving away. Now, right off rip, we're going to start off with this Off-White Johns. I had a pair of Off-White Zoom Flies. I believe they were the Tupelo ones. They were the pink ones. I will try to post a picture right here. I posted it on my IG. If you do not follow me on the gram, go ahead and follow your boy. I follow back. Go ahead, shoot me a DM if you need to chop it up about any shoes. I am all for it. But I caught these shoes last October. Then I went on a vacation in January with all my boys. We went to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. We rented a condo out for a few days. And one night, I was chilling with one of my boys outside the car. We were just chopping it up. You know, we haven't chilled in a while. We were chilling outside. I was getting a little spicy at indulging a little something, you know what I'm saying? Then all of a sudden, I'm on the passenger side of the car. I see a dog. I don't know. The dog ran so fast, it looked like just a bolt of lightning. Dog run past quick. Then about 5 seconds later, I see a man just run by. And me, I'm already feeling spicy, so any act of kindness I can do, I will try to help you out as much as I can. So I hop out the car. I'm like, yo, you need some help catching him? And he was like, yeah, I'll take any help I can get. So he said he's gonna run up to you, but he won't bite you. All right, I'm running up to him, right? Little did I know, this is a big ass blue nose pit bull. No cap, sweetest dog ever. But this man's dog was evil. He ran up to me, mouthful of slobber, already got the fit, slobber all over it, jumped on me. When he went to go jump on me, one paw was on the front of my toe box. Now, anybody who has seen those Off-White Zoom Flies, you know that is that shoe is pretty much made 100% with translucent material. So he put his paw on my toe box. I was already feeling spicy, so I didn't pay it no mind. I'm like, all right, yeah, I helped him get him, put him on the leash, went inside. I go back to getting spicy. Man, I look down at my toe box. I kid you not, if I still have the pictures, I will try to put them in the video. I have mud on my shoe. I clean it, you know how translucent it is. You can't get it off. So it's stained, I'm back home. I put them in the box. I'm like, man, I do not know what I'm gonna do with these. Should I hold on to them? Should I sell them? Then one of my boys down here hits me. He's like, yo, let me get those. I'm like, all right, man, bet. He said, how much you want to sell them for? I said, dude, I ain't gonna lie to you. There's some stains on them. So you tell me a price, you know? I'm trying to be fair. He hits me with $220. I'm like, you know what? That's cool with me. I sell them for $220. Right now on the market, they go for $420. That is a $200 L. So any shoes y'all think about reselling, if you're just now getting into shoes, keep an eye on that resale market. Check StockX. That will help you out a lot. But the second shoe on this list is the Nike Air Force One Supreme collab. Now, the black colorway. I will try to link that up there. I did do a review on that a few months back. Make sure y'all go ahead and check that out for your boy. Now, with those, I actually made decent profit on them. But they were one of those shoes I didn't think they would look good on my feet. I put them on. I wasn't feeling them. I still would have loved to have them in the collection because that was my first piece of Supreme. Like, even clothing, I never had a piece of Supreme, so that shoe kind of meant something to me. But hey, I was about the money at that given time, so it was a quick flip. But with that shoe, it is definitely a must cop. I need to get that shoe back in the collection, or I might just scoop up a white one. I remember the white ones were going for way too much than what I was planning on paying for them. Now the third shoe, the last but definitely not the least, this one hurts the heart the most. I scooped up a pair of Jordan 4 Cool Grays 2019 ones. I hooped in them. My first pair of Jordan 4s since like high school. I hooped in them on concrete, a blacktop. I played basketball in them. Now, I was out of shape, which I didn't run. I wasn't trying to, you know, get saucy out there. I was just chilling, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to get that little workout in. By the end of the hoop session, I didn't have no creases in them. I put them in the back of my truck for like 2 weeks. I forgot about them. Then my brother hits me up. I had to go help him. I think he was moving. I had to go help him move. Man, you know, it's family. So if I'm dressing nice, I have some, I'm gonna try to put you on. You know what I'm saying? That's just me. That's the type of guy I am. So I saw him. I was like, bro, I got these cool grays, man. You want them? He said, shoot, what size are they? I said, they're size 9.5, bro. I said, you can take them if you want, man. I hooped in them one time. He took them. Moral of the story is, those shoes are going for $400 up on the resale market right now, which is crazy. Now, I'm telling y'all, when it comes to these shoes, hold on to them. Do not be quick to pull the trigger and try to sell them fast. Hold on to them, because I guarantee you, some of these shoes will rise in value, and shoes nowadays are not cheap. But that was a little story time on three shoes that I regret selling. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank y'all for rocking with the boy. As always, I will catch y'all in the next video. And y'all comment what y'all think of the scenery. Are y'all feeling it? Or should I just go back to the studio, some studio vlogs, get back into that feel of things. But thank y'all for rocking with the boy. I will catch y'all in the next video. I'm out. Wavy James. That chopper jumper. My money gon' fuck up. Like it hit out of the shoulder. My money got longer. Too many.